the right ventricle. This chamber is almost triangular in shape with one tricuspid AV channel as entry passage and one wide pulmonary orifice as exit passage. The tricuspid orifice contains three cusps, the anterior, posterior and septal. Their upper margins are attached to the fibrous AV passage. To the free margins are attached the caudi tendini from the three papillary muscles. The valve closes during systole of the heart, preventing backflow into the atria. Wall of right ventricle is one-third the thickness of left ventricle. The myocardium is called trabeculae carni. It comprises ridges, bridges and three papillary muscles. The papillary muscles are anterior, posterior and septal, named according to the cusps of the tricuspid valve. Thin caudi tendini are attached between apex of papillary muscle and ventricular surface of the cusp of AV valve. In the cavity of the right ventricle, there is a septo-marginal band extending between the right side of interventricular septum and anterior papillary muscle. It conducts the right branch of the AV bundle, pulmonary valve. The pulmonary valve lies at junction of right ventricle and the pulmonary trunk. This valve is also made up of three cusps. These are one and posterior and two anterior. Each cusp is semilunar in shape. The valve closes during diastole of the heart, not permitting ejected blood back to the right ventricle. The patency of the AV and pulmonary valve maintains the unidirectional flow in the right side of heart.